sebenarnya kita orang ada nak buat sempat research pasal persoalan air sungai ni. So akak sebagai society, so persoalan sungai, sungai ni kan, apa impact dia dekat society dan dekat society?
First of all, persoalan sungai kan, of course dia akan menyebabkan clogging of the laluan air. So bila clogging of laluan air, dia akan sebab banjir, salah satu efek utama sebab banjir. So bila sebab banjir, more maintenance need to be done. Itu satu. Jadi satu efek dari segi apa, view lah. Memang tak cantik lah. Sebab orang tengok kan, dah lah tempat ni banyak student luar negara, right? Daripada Arab. Ada je student daripada Australia ke apa kan. Especially korang punya, right? Ada UTM kan. So, apa pandang orang tengok negara kita dirty macam ni? Macam geli kan? Satu macam kita boleh nampak lah lack of macam selfish lah these people. Diorang macam untuk kemudahan sendiri kan. Maksudnya diorang punya pemahaman tentang penjagaan alam sekitar ni maksudnya bukan, memang kurang lah. Maksudnya macam dia ni tak
ada kat sini ke apa? Dekat tentang tu? Selalu tak kat sini ada banjir ke sebabkan daripada kecemaran bumbung sampah?
Banjir ni mohon parking
atas. Sebab banjir kan?
Banjir. Parking bawah ni ada parking.
Oh, bawah ni ada parking?
Haa, ada parking lah. Haa, tapi sumbat ni.
Sebab banjir?
Kena ambil lah. Bukan parking, dia sumbat.
Hi. Hi. May I know your name? I'm Candice. Okay. I want to ask you some question about the river pollution in Sungai. So, in your opinion, how do you aware about the river pollution here in Sungai?
Yes, of course.
So, in your home, especially, do you implement the KL policy?
Few years ago, yes. But now we already stopped it because nobody come and collect the things, and already keep a lot of here.
So how long you?
Almost 2 years.
So, do you think how your opinion the river pollution affect you or society?
Of course, because nowadays it's rainy day, and it will cause us the flood. And it flood before in this kindergarten. So it affect a lot. And the drain, a lot of rubbish, they never clear up. That's why make the water coming out, stuck here and there.
How long that takes time to clear up the...
We need to call, only they will come.
Oh, okay.
But nowadays, it's quite frequent already because of the river pollution problem maybe. And a lot of constructions.
Yes.